physical objects are a wonderful way to get a sense of the Great American Songbook in a different fashion. For example, we have Richard Whiting's piano. Now, people might not know the name Richard Whiting. He wrote, among many other standards, Hooray for Hollywood, and Too Marvelous for Words, and My Ideal, and Sleepy Time Gal, and Breezin' Along with the Breeze, and Till We Meet Again. He wrote all these great standards that span several decades. And the piano on which he wrote many of those songs is now part of our collection. And I think if only that piano could talk, the stories it could tell. Stravinsky played that piano. Rachmaninoff played that piano. And I think that all those vibrations are in that physical item. And we have it here for people to admire. And if they give us credentials, maybe even to play.